Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm gonna be showing you how to delete all Facebook friends at one click. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe. How to unmute it? First of all, open your browser and then click on this three dot icon, more tools, and click on extensions, and then turn on this developer mode. And then I will give a zip file link into my video description below. You have to download the link, and after downloading you will get a zip file with the extension, and the extension is not available on Google Chrome web store. So I will give this download link in description below. Obviously you have to download that, and then you will get this zip file. Don't need to extract this. All you have to do after turning on the developer mode, you have to drag this extension or zip file and you have to drop it here. And after that, the extension will be automatically added into your Chrome browser. And now click on this icon, and from here you have to pin this extension. And now cross this. You have to log in into your Facebook account, then click on this extension. And from here scroll down and search for unfriend all Facebook friends, then click on start. It's generating updated friend list, so it will take some time. And here we can see here is showing total two friends, and if I go to my Facebook profile, here we can see I have total two friends. Okay, now you have to click on select all, and after selecting all you have to click on submit. And then here is my Facebook profile friend list. As you can see, no friends are available. As you can see, I have no friends because of I deleted all my friends using this extension. So that's it for now. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe. How to unmute it? Thanks for watching this video.